Downstairs. Back home. I thought I planted some food around here. Certainly can't find it anywhere. There we go. This is really cool. I don't know that this is something you could do. I'm not sure exactly what this is going to do, though. Watch out, watch out. It's a man.
I don't think we've met. I'm hoping if we put our minds to it, we can help turn this place around. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay.
So, I think, I mean, I guess I could go back and see if I can make another robot, but I'm getting kind of bored anyway. I think I'm going to, call that good enough for now. And I'll expand upon this later. Abernathy, let's go back to Abernathy and build them some beds, because I've actually, yeah, already, I was trying to make Abernathy, nice and safe and happy, so. I didn't know the Mecha Slayer was a settlement. Where was I going? Abernathy Farm. Oh, but this isn't the map. Okay.
Let him stay.
Minutes squeezing and 50 minutes of blowing my top. It's a long orgasm. 50 minutes. I mean, damn. Sounds like my wife is home. 60 minute man, rolling all my time. 60 minute man. Looks like I haven't built. Oh, there it is. Resource sign. And I did assign it too. Okay. Well. I'm just gonna do this for now because I'm not really sure what I want to do right now. I don't feel like thinking too much. Oh, I was gonna go Covenant.
You're tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the tedium and the desperation of post-apocalyptic life. Diamond City Radio! Handgun safety is an important issue here in Diamond City. Here's Big Crosby's take on it with Pistol Pack and Mama.
There's Coastal Cottage. Okay, I'm back. I just temporarily... Oh, legendary glowing wire alert. Temporarily unplugged the microphone because my wife came home. I think I'll let those Mirelurks clear out the raiders. I've tried killing these legendary glowing Mirelurks before, and they are really fucking tough. I mean, I'm not even sure what the best solution sort of is. The solution is to miss them awfully. I could just go down there, but oh, there's friggin' super mutants too. This is gonna end badly. Oh. Okay, I'll let him take the super mutants down. I don't go down there. Confused about what just happened there. Well, time for some loading. Anything goes. Well, that worked out well for me. I didn't get the kill on the glowing Mirelurk, but it's not the end of the world. I'm probably supposed to build.